Hey everybody, welcome back again. All right, electrician simulator, first shock. I do believe this is the beta slash demo of the full game from Take It Studio. Thank you, developer, for the key. And yeah, let's dive in. I have played this briefly. Well, the game is brief. A couple jobs and that's it. And I'm not going to be reading the pop-ups that come with it. Thanks for being here. Like, comment, share, subscribe. Hit that bell icon so you know when my lazy ass actually makes a video. Get her done. Try not to kill ourselves. Selling all my dad's shit. Fuck it. Pardon my language. One more item. What am I missing? The password does change each game. Truck has gas. Yes, yes, yes. Fuse box. I don't remember which one goes to. It's a horrible wiring job here. I'm just gonna turn off the whole thing. Not a rich man, but I'm gonna charge him $120. And let's do the controller first. Some of them on the workbench are going to be more complicated. I know there's one I'll get requires a soldering iron because you have to melt leads and replace parts on the circuit board. But I don't have access to the circuit board, so fuse box. Where was it? It was up here. Was it this outlet? Don't have to plug those in, but since you can't figure out some things, might as well help her out. This is the one you need a soldering iron. You'll lose money on it, but you get to do a lot more stuff regardless. So if you had a soldering iron, you could actually fix shit, but I don't. I don't have an option to buy it yet. There's different items you can repair or replace. And for some reason, the two pieces on here you have to replace. I did not need that yet. The two items you need to replace on here are like $300 each. They can go to fix, but I don't have the proper tools. Unless this is a soldering, this is a soldering iron, damn it. I didn't even notice that. I thought it was just another screwdriver. All right. Everything else was good, right? That's definitely much cheaper than $300. Isn't there a third part on here? I never took it off. Yeah, buddy. Hey, this next job is going to require cabling. I think this is the last job. I just picked up the key. I don't know how to switch to my keys. Well, shit. This is so touchy. You know, there's one more after this, but it's pretty much just fix an outlet or two and run more cabling. Now I'm at a bit of a dilemma because I picked up the key and I can't open the thing. Let's try I. Yeah, we're not done now. We're good to go. So, this is the last one here. And I guess we could do it real quick, why not? brain farted for a minute there. And the wiring, as long as you can connect everything, will work. I go down here. So we're going to rewire this light. It's giving me a problem going straight from. Get that one wired, damn it. I think we're good. Where'd that light come from? All right, there you go. So, it's in a nutshell, that's the game. I'm sure the full version has a lot of extra problems and tools and all that good stuff. So, yeah, check them out. Take It Studio, Ultimate Games SA, Gaming Factory SA. And just to make sure. Go. There's nothing else you can really do on the free roam, so. Alright, as always, thank you for being here. Like, comment, share, subscribe, hit that notification bell. I will catch you next time.